Right, we'll start again. So from any screen into setup, click Bluetooth, add a new device, and here we'll just make sure Bluetooth is switched on. Start pairing on your device. You might need this pin 0000. So Toyota Touch, click on that. Now it's giving me a random pairing code, so pair. Yes, it matches that. Determining which service is supported by the Bluetooth device. I don't want it to allow my contacts to sync, but you will. I won't be using the car again. And it says here, that's it done.